As he's played this first period, that was a senseless penalty, interference penalty on Joensuu.
Justin Schultz moves the puck across the line back to Hemsky on his off wing. Hemsky and Hall back and forth it goes to the line. Schultz fires through traffic, scores! It may have been tipped in front. And the Oilers tie it up on the power play.
Well, let's take a look at that penalty again. Had a big impact on this goal. So Byfuglien, right in front of Pavlik. There's big Joensuu, 6'4", going in front of the net. So there's the interference penalty. Now here's the goal right here. Back to the point, Justin Schultz with amazing patience right here. He's gonna make sure that he finds a lane right there. He hesitates, and that is definitely deflected as well. That was going 3 feet wide.
Here comes Taylor Hall, storming in the zone. He fires high, stick side, and Pavlik makes the save. Boyd Gordon is being given the goal on the deflection of Justin Schultz's wrist shot from the blue line.
And here it is, he positions himself just right in front. Oh yeah, that's terrific hand-eye coordination. That's like Ryan Smith right there, right in front. And it's a terrific play by Justin Schultz right there to buy some time, get a lane. This is very difficult first period for the goaltenders. Traffic is always the hardest thing to get used to once the season starts, and that's clearly evident right here tonight.
So the veteran center, acquired as a free agent out of Phoenix, brought in to be a faceoff man and a penalty killer, gets some power play action with the injuries to Nugent Hopkins and Gagne, and he's on the board with his first goal as an Oiler. On the power play to tie it at two. Gordon from Justin Schultz and Aleš Hemsky at 18:08. Petrie to center, fires it hard.